In this tutorial, I'll show you how to put any video files as Blender's render background. This video file was downloaded from Pixabay, and we can use a lot of video files like these for free without attributions. I'll share the download link in the description. There are a lot of high-quality video clips like this, and we can also use them commercially for free. Let's create a images as planes object. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate the add-on. I have already downloaded the video file. Let's import that. I'll rotate the plane. That's how easy it is to use an external video clip. If I set up the render scene, the camera will fit perfectly into the frame as well. Please adjust the frame length and the duration. I'll adjust the settings, so that the video will start from frame 600 and end at frame 750. I'll show you what happens when I set up the render camera view. That was perfect. The render looks fantastic as well. I'll add a text object, and animate its material and rotation. Please use any fonts. I'll show you how I usually make animated materials. My favorite combination is color ramp with gradient texture. I'll rotate the material, and animate its X position values. The first and the last frame should have this color, and the middle one should have a different x location value. Please remember to set a new keyframe after changing the value. Let's animate the rotation of the logo text. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.